The thing that's so amazing about the way this movie looks is because of John's background as a DP. Obviously, he shot The Conjuring and Insidious and directed Annabelle, and so he's really well-versed in the genre.
Oh my god, that's so gnarly. I love this!
Horror movies allow filmmakers to use their craft to be able to grab an audience, invest them in the characters, get under their skin, and then scare the out of them.
Hello?
I love scaring people. It's gonna scare the crap out of people.
What's wrong with you?